before I start a review, I just want to say that this is my last review video for 2020. And it's also gonna be my last video for 2020. In 2021, I will start making DVD openings, cause I haven't made them yet. And I will continue to do my VHS openings, cause it's been almost a year since I've been making them. I will be making them in January, February, March, April, and May this year. Plus, VHS openings will be on Thursday and Friday. And DVD openings will be on Saturday and Sunday. However, I will respect the copyright owners by giving credit to them because I won't get a copyright strike or get my opening blocked. If I did, then I would just take a break on doing them. Anyways, my last review will be on the Bahamas. Enjoy. The Bahamas has got to be my favorite state of all time. Here's a story why I like this place. This place is a country within the Lucayan Archipelago of the West Indies in the Atlantic. It takes up 97% of the Lucayan Archipelago's land area and is home to 88% of the archipelago's population. The archipelagic state consists of more than 700 islands, cays, and islets in the Atlantic Ocean, and is located north of Cuba and northwest of the island of Hispaniola and the Turks and Caicos Islands, southeast of the U.S. state of Florida and east of the Florida Keys. The capital is Nassau on the island of New Providence. The Royal Bahamas Defense Force describes the Bahamas territory as encompassing 470,000 km2 of ocean space. The Bahamas were inhabited by the Lucayans, a branch of the Arawakan-speaking Taino people, for many centuries. Columbus was the first European to see the islands, making his first landfall in the New World in 1492. Later, the Spanish shipped the native Lucayans to and enslaved them on Hispaniola, after which the Bahamas Islands were mostly deserted from 1513 until 1648, when English colonists from Bermuda settled on the island of Eleuthera. I went there one time back in July 2008 with my mom, my dad, my sister, her friend's sister, and her friend's mom and dad. My brother was too young to go there, so he had to stay at my aunt and uncle's house. Speaking of the Bahamas, I called the Bahamas River Lazy Town, which Lazy Town was my favorite childhood show on Nick Jr. next to Blue's Clues and Wow Wow Whoopsie. That's all I like to say. This is Nick Network Returns, peace out.